Finishing last never felt so good for a set of twins from Trenton, Illinois.
The girls are on the Westland Junior High School track team, and as our Tracy Clemens tells us, how they finished was more important than where they placed.
Mike and Kay, Chloe and Claire Granke were running in the state track meet when Chloe fell to the track in pain. And as you'd expect, her twin came to her rescue, and their photo finish, which you see right here, had the crowd on their feet and in tears.
I was running my 800, and I was trying to stay up with the pack, and then I opened up my stride too much, and I felt something in my quad, like, move and pull.
Chloe Granke tried to keep running, but by the time she hit the first curve of her second lap, she says it hurt too much and she fell to the track, her chance at a state title gone.
And so I thought, oh my goodness, what just happened? And then I went up to her and I said, Chloe, are you okay? And she's like, I don't know, something just pulled in my leg.
So Claire Granke did what came natural.
I put her on my back and I started a jog, and then I got really tired, and so I walked the rest, and then the crowd was just like blaring in my ears, and so that gave me energy to at least finish it. Right before the finish line, she put me down and she wanted me to go first because it was my race, and then I didn't want to go first. I wanted to finish with her, so I pulled her with me and then we finished.
Chloe and Claire's coach says what happened at that track meet is nothing he could have taught them here on the track where they trained, and he says that moment was so much bigger than any track meet or a trophy.
Well, I've been coaching for 20 years. I've probably been to over 200 track meets, and it's the first time I ever had tears in my eyes.
This was Chloe's first time going down in a race.
It was a little disappointing, but then I remembered that I did finish, and it was a great way to finish.
They've been in sports their whole lives, and to be able to be an example to other people of really what's important in sports, you know, that made us very proud.
Claire says if she had to, she would do it all over again because that's what twins do. And Chloe tells me her leg is much better, and they are both looking forward to next track season. Mike and Kay.
Good for them. You know, I did a story for the Musio Awards for Sportsmanship about Megan Vogel, who did the same kind of thing for a complete stranger on the track in Ohio. And these girls deserve some kind of sportsmanship award.
It's the true meaning of sportsmanship,
right?
To help somebody else, right?
Well, plans are underway to turn St. Louis